Did you know there was a genius who connected electricity, magnetism, and light? That genius was James Clerk Maxwell. In the 19th century, when science saw these as separate forces, Maxwell accomplished something revolutionary. He developed the classical theory of electromagnetism, a set of equations so elegant we now call them Maxwell's equations. With them, he proved that electricity, magnetism, and light are all manifestations of the same unified phenomenon. Maxwell proposed something incredible for his time, that light is an electromagnetic wave. His equations predicted these waves always travel at a constant speed, and when he calculated it, he found it was the exact speed of light. This discovery unified optics and electromagnetism, paving the way for radio, television, and all modern technology. If Newton explained motion and Einstein explained spacetime, Maxwell explained the field that connects the entire visible universe. One man, one theory, and science changed forever.